Just got an update. Power diverted from Mining Administration Network. That's two. One more system and we'll have power for the ADS.
Determine clearance level. Master security override required.
Thank you.
GPS cannons.
We got it. The ADS cannons are back online. Wait, auto-targeting offline. Calibration data not found. Fuck. No auto-targeting. The cannons are useless.
What about manual targeting?
You want to go out there with all that shit raining down and target the ADS cannons manually?
If I give the cannons enough targeting data, it'll recalibrate the system. You got a better idea?
Christ. I'll open exterior access. I hope you know what you're doing.
Cannot determine clearance level. Master security override required.
What's the plan?
I'll sink a few of the ADS cannons to one of my tools. I target an asteroid, the cannons take it out, and I recalibrate the system.
We're out of options. Do it.
Targeting system. Warning, hull integrity compromised. Sinking targeting system. targeting system. Targeting system. Warning. Hull integrity approaching critical. Targeting system. Critical. Superstructure is now compromised. Sinking targeting system. Calibration complete. Cannon auto-targeting online. Destroyed.